together with a good cup of coffee, it says. There you go. It's a coffee museum. Singapore style, folks. Singapore style coffee. Style coffee. Can you work like this in coffee stores, right? Yes, folk. This is the traditional coffee. Look at how the coffee cuts. That's the stir, just to keep how we used to do the old days, is to keep the coffee cups warm and wrap by that before it's been served. The coffee roaster is over there. Fabulous. When you're here in Singapore, just come and drop in at this beautiful Nanyang. Singapore's traditional coffee museum cafe, Nanyang. Nanyang. Hello.